Okay. Yeah. No. We're fine. Yeah. It's good. Yeah. Yeah. No. We good. Yo. I'm on the internet, on YouTubes, in the interwebs, looking like a cat. What the fuck? And I got a deep FS voice, but it's a program, obviously. Like this, yeah, wait, I'm gonna sound like a baby.
I'm a baby, bitch.
Yeah, so I can do some stupid shit like that, but I'm posing after my cat that is 20 years old. I can't change it to yellow eyes, so it's orange. But, yeah, it is what it is. The dick jaw. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding.
What does
You have a lot of growing up to do, child. So, yeah. I just want to do a little remix about something.
Yeah, dick jaw isn't for babies or cats.
So, yeah. Yeah. So, what I really want to talk about is, the Austin show today. Yeah, no. Excellent. Good show. It showed Soda Poppins' impatience, but because he had to go somewhere. Yeah, but I don't feel Austin was that high this time. And I love Casey Tron. She's fucking great. She's hilarious to me. Every single fucking time. Even when she misses a joke, I'm like, oh, I fucking get that. But they hated it on Bob 7. A little too much, in my opinion, but I sort of get it.
It's bullshit!
Listen, child, you need to calm your fucking nipples. But, the surprise one, because I saw him on Gondacho, and he made it further than I thought he was gonna win, actually. It was the Ryan dude, the 20-year-old. He's polite, seems like a good dude, and yeah. So, I get why they eliminated him. Oh, my head, my what just happened okay, yeah. So streaming, yeah, but he's on the Gondok show. He was fucking hilarious, and so was the girl that talked about shitting a lot. She was fucking great on the show too, but she took it,
a little too far because I shit on myself.
But not on purpose, but I have to, cause I'm a fucking baby. I'm translating. I mean, yeah. But I wish Soda Poppin' would appreciate Bob 7's humor a little bit more, and maybe he does. Maybe it's a, meme, or maybe not even a meme, just I apologize about that. I had some wings earlier, and I'm good. I'm good. Yeah. No. I'm good. But it was a good outcome because Casey Tron is fucking gold. And I hope Ryan gets a chance too. He seems like a good kid, And I saved this for last for a reason. But Airsoft Fatty, good dude. Yeah. Everybody loves every answer he gives. A couple got cringe to me, but he comes from the heart, and things from the heart can come as cringe. So I won't fault him for that at all, because the heart is what really matters, right? So that's a good show. Fucking good show. I fucking loved it. My cat litter box is calling my name. I don't have a handle this yet. I'm screaming. Oh shit. Wait. Was this recorded? Wait. How does this work? Wait. Did this get recorded? How do I know? Do I? Give me a moment. I'm just gonna open my mouth. By the way, there are no dicks entering this virtual mouth. Just kidding.
I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking.
What am I, poop? What the fuck? Why did I say that? Um.